Damian Lillard and the Portland Trail Blazers playing host to the Utah Jazz, and C.J. McCollum comes out on fire, shooting a perfect 9 of 9 from the field in the opening quarter. It was a 20-point first quarter for McCollum on a series of plays. This was just weaving to the rim. He was 2 of 2 from distance as well. Watch him create the space on the elbow jumper there and fade away. In the second quarter, Damian Lillard getting it done. He had 24 points in the opening half. Portland just lighting it up, hitting every shot they take, knocking down a 3 there. First time both Lillard and McCollum have scored 20 or more points in the same half. And lo and behold, Portland has a big lead at 74-58 at the break. The Jazz, to their credit, hanging around in the third. Donovan Mitchell drives and hits a tough floater. He had 22 in the game. And it's an 11-point contest with plenty of time left. But the Blazers put this thing away. In transition, Damian Lillard laying it in. Then C.J. McCollum catches on the wing. Hits the 3. Lillard had 36 points and 11 assists. McCollum, 30 points. And Portland gets the big win, 132-105. It was the most points Utah has allowed in a game the entire season.